pig. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up? JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, I don't want to hear that.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. All right, sugar, you can unhook it now. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Go disrespecting coconut water. That's the nectar of the gods.
From now, where is that fool?
Left some of them out here to the bus stop. No get the bus and go fall out.
Test me, arrest me. Wet in a motherfucker,
okay,
whip like a destiny.
There. New contact, Tanya. And I got a question. Who moved my car?
Oh, so now you want to pick up. I got Franklin do that job for you. Franklin Clinton? Who do you think, JB? What job? Your job, you cracked out fool. You can't be anywhere.
All right, let's do another freak then. Might as well stock up on the freak missions. What?
It's your boy LD, long dick. Holla at me.
Okay, well, he didn't pick up. If he is long dead, then, well, you should have picked up her sooner.
This one's gotta be Jerry.
Hang on a second.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He might be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
All right, get a car. I brought my own car. I'm probably gonna lose this race terribly, or I'm gonna win it amazingly. I'm going with the loss.
Don't tell me you're having second thoughts.
Okay, let's go.
Time for me to fail.
Are you crazy?
Oh shit, like I said, fail.
Are you regretting this yet? Hey, take it easy. Check out the new kid.
Man, you kidding?
Did I miss that checkpoint? Oh, okay, so that's why. Okay, go straight through the checkpoints, don't. Try and take shortcuts. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this race terribly unless I can gain some ground. And, just continually crashing now. If I crash once, I'm gonna crash again. Yeah, if I don't crash at all, you know, Rich, if I crash once, I'm gonna crash again. Probably should have waited until I was used to driving in this game to take a race on.
Hey,
Okay. Wasn't quite expecting that. And I've lost. There's no way I could win this. Just these cars feel like they handle really weird. I probably should be watching the map, the road a bit more than I watch the map. Just as these arrows I don't find to be that great at direction. And I've lost. Ugh, man. I suck at this. Yeah, I've lost. Oh my god, I need a car with better handling. It's either the car doesn't handle at all and is fast, or handles really well and is super slow. You can't get both. Come on. I don't like you, car. Mainly because this wheel, my rear right wheel is kind of bent. So my handling is totally fucked.
I think it's time we pay some bills. A collection agency keeps calling. I answer, mushy mushy, no one here.
Man.
Wake up in the morning.
Yeah, I can't turn at all. Okay, let's go again. I'm probably going to fail again, because I'm not used to driving. And if I fail more than 3 times, I am going to cut it out. So, either it'll cut out here, or it'll keep going. Or it... Even if I do fail 3 times, it might keep going, because I might just...
Let's go!
Yeah, that is how I want to play. Maybe I can sabotage
it. Good night!
Move over. Damn it.
How are you still in this?
Come on, I gotta win. Just focus.
See you later.
I think I'm the dick in this situation. Not him, because I'm the one ramming into him. And I'm in second place. I just gotta get past this one guy. Now this is going a lot better, see? And I haven't crashed near as much here. I'm just going slow and steady here. Just gotta keep loose, gotta keep calm, and let them do the crashing. Okay, so accelerating while turning is not a good idea.
Get back here, dickhead!
And I just went from first all the way to last.
Out the way, fool!
See? What the fuck is going on there?
Hey, you don't...
I just slide. There, I even let off the gas pedal. Wow, I was actually saved. Oh, fuck. Come on there. See? Just lose control and you can't even... Can't get out. And I've lost again.
Good night.
I did better, though. But, see, one crash and then I was fucked.
I thought you said you could drive. See you later.
Well, considering I passed you. And there got... Almost got fishtailed.
Get back here.
and they've got better acceleration, but I've got better top speed.
That's just desperate, man.
Yep, and I lost overall. Okay, I should have it this try. Sorry about that. Like I said, I'm still recovering from being sick, and it sucks. A lot. I mean, I hate being sick.
Let's see what we got.
Black, white, green grass, blue grass, wheat grass, it all comes together in your
what
tongue.
What the hell are you doing?
This is funk. This is R&B. This is
move.
This come on, buddy, move.
Space 103.2 bottle. It's like one of those fusion restaurants where
you asshole, move.
Peanut butter and sushi.
Oh my goodness.
Check out the new kid.
See, look, I just barely tap that, and already it just flips me around. And there. It's you cannot increase your traction at all by, you know, decelerating or anything. You gotta drift, in which the drift. You can't light drift. You gotta just full on do a 180 on. Every time.
This funk ain't stopping.
How are you still in there?
Where you belong?
Because I'm fucking messing up.
You have.
That's. And I'm fucked.
Are you shitting me, right?
Come on. Let's get some traction. I feel like I'm driving on wet roads. See? Drift. Gosh. When I let off A, I expected to let off the handbrake, but it doesn't. Alright.
Good night!
And then I crashed. I am terrible at this so far. Maybe if I could get some more tight, some tighter turning abilities.
This don't make no fucking sense. Man, you kidding?
No. But I cannot make tight turns. I can only make soft corrections unless I'm going granny speed.
Watch and learn. See you later.
Come on, let's get past some people.
Bye now.
Yet again, I cannot turn at all. And then these guys are all ramping. Good. Sabotage. Except for I'm not gonna catch up to the person in first. Oh, there it, you know, fully turns when I
get back here, dickhead!
Oh, you said you could drive.
Hey, I'm ahead of you, so.
Relax, you where you belong.
But whoever's in first is already won.
Oh well, fuck
yep.
It. Get back here.
Okay, I'm gonna edit out some stuff then. Hopefully, maybe not. Ugh, I cannot fucking. Gosh, I just keep lightly tapping into stuff and then it just completely flips the car around and all.
Alright, dude.
And then you. I need like a. Either a better car or. I don't know.
Are you crazy?
I'm not gonna go full on to the accelerate. I'm just gonna keep light on it.
Are you regretting
and I can't
yet?
Because if I keep light on it, it doesn't mean detect it.
Oh shit! Get back here!
Check out the new kid!
And then, well, it's just the normal brakes, you cannot drift. It's kind of bullshit, because you can drift.
Dave, you might just shit me, right?
And right there, for some reason, the brakes just... The brakes are stuck. Literally. Okay, thank you.